News and bad news here. Which one do you want first?
Bad one first. I like stories with a happy ending.
We've got a new pilot from Top Gun, call sign Skull One. He'll be with us and we'll start his sortie today.
And the good news, General?
It seems that the terrorist group called Children of Fallen Nations has acquired a lot of serious hardware.
S-20 Shilka, MI-19 Strelke, drone S-14, something that means shrimp? These are all flying relics.
For them, this is very good stuff. Even better, they chose our backyard to show off their new toys. Right here, Taipei 3 Colony, near the border. Just a little bit to the west is UCN territory. The troops stationed there only have old M1s. We also have Delta operators as a ground asset, call sign Bravo 1.
Okay, boss, we know what to do.
Skull 1, welcome to the 7th Fleet. I'm General George Reynolds, call sign AWAC Dragon's Eye. Nice to meet you, but the welcome party is over. Now get your ass to work. Any questions?
What's for dinner tonight?
Go, engage all hostiles. Today is my birthday, so a victory would be nice.
Where have you been? If this was a pizza service, it'd be free by now.
Missiles. the job.
Wait, stand by. Something's approaching at high speed. Listen up. The new enemy squadron is composed of MI-24s. Their specs are comparable with your M3s. If you don't want to die, stick together.
What the hell? How'd they get their hands on those?
A bigger one here. These hostile battle frames are really fast.
Get moving. Our M1's getting slaughtered.
Hey, Skull, you better keep pushing that booster.
Good job, men.
So, boss, what's for dinner?